All right, here's a Rubik's Cube speedrun. All right, so first.
Looks like it's time for another therapy session.
No, that won't help. Nothing helps. There's only one thing I can do. I'm gonna stay awake straight through to the invasion. Invasion. All aboard for the invasion.
Where do you go?
Good.
Yeah, I don't
care.
Sure if
you
can just
lie down for a little
bit. That would be so confusing having brown pieces on here.
Staying up all night can't be good for you. Actually, staying up all night.
Because I've never had a brown piece on a Rubik's Cube before. So it'd just be weird. You know?
I see everything so clearly now. What really matters? Why I'm really doing this? I'm doing it to save the world, but more than that.
Okay. Now we go to the hard part. It's not really hard, but
I'm doing it for you,
Guitar.
Hey, what are you saying? I'm saying I love you.
Wrong move, buddy. I'm not doing anything.
What are we doing? What our hearts have been telling us to do for a long, long time. Baby, you're my forever girl. Hey. I was just saying you should take a nap. Oh, I guess I kind of drifted off into a daydream. What was your dream about? Living underwater? That was me. Yeah.
Prince Zuko, everyone's waiting for you.
What?
The High Admirals, High Generals, the War Ministers, and the Princess have all arrived. You're the only person missing.
So, my dad wants me at the meeting?
The Fire Lord said he would not start until you arrive, sir.
Momo's talking. Oh, then Momo and Appa fight.
You, my friend, are just a few plums short of a fruit pie.
That's more like it. I'm so tired that for a second there, I imagined you were talking to me. Oh, Momo, let me explain.
Dang. We're all starting to get a little worried about you.
You've been awake too long.
And you're acting downright weird.
You've got to take care of yourself. You can't go on like this.
Look, I appreciate what you guys are saying. But the stress and the nightmares, they were just too much. Staying awake is the best way for me to deal with it.
Yeah, leave the kid alone.
Hey, who asked you?
Guys, come on.
No, I am sick of this guy always mouthing off and telling me what to do.
Oh, you don't like it? Well, let's go right now.
Sokka, what should we do?
About what?
About that.
Speedrun finished. I definitely did not take it apart and put it back together.